Spokane Regional Health District now reporting its first case of monkeypox. It's a presumptive case in an adult here in Spokane County after testing was done on that person earlier today. However, the health district says the patient was most likely exposed outside of Washington State. Right now, SRHD is conducting contact tracing to identify anyone who may have had close contact with that patient. The department says the need for vaccines is now being evaluated on a case-by-case basis.